cold. And still today, we have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Wait. That was a waste of time trying to find my mic again. I'm not gonna be able to control him. No, nothing, hombre.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend. The matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them.
Brr.
To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Let me turn down the volume real quick, bro.
Matriarch Rost, I bless whom I choose.
Then honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go. Oh, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth.
Okay.
Speak her name.
Okay.
And so her name is Blessed.
What happened if it was a big bit?
What have you done? I've blessed the naming of a child. Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And she... blessing its name like
a I know my duty to them. And to you. Without
consultation. Bro, that sucks. Imagine being an outcast. Dumb baby. Imagine being a dumb baby. Okay, I actually played this. I played Horizon a couple. I actually played this in my hotel yesterday. You know how? My dad ordered a PS4. Sus, hold up. I hate my life.
That's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Frost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm?
I don't want to skip this.
Some kind of cake?
Oh, sure. Oh.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Haha. Oh.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Yo.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Okay, Jessica. I played this. My dad ordered, actually rented a whole PS4 for one day. It was $50 out of my tab. Dude, where is this? I know what she finds. She finds the focus.
There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person.
Okay.
There's something sharp.
It's a focus. Guy put it on, you just killed it. Yeah, he finds a focus. What a focus, man. Whoa. I know what to do next. It's not that door, we have to go over here.
Close. Maybe this device I found.
I have to go in there, bro. Yeah, it's over here. Now we go over here. Over here, yeah, it's right there. Yeah, I'm telling you, I played this. No, we have to go back. I didn't want to think this girl's freaking blind. Who knew? Wow. You did it. Well, even it's just nothing like usual. Speed running right now, bro. I know how to run. It's L3.
It's got a device like the one I found.
My girl, grab it.
His little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
My guy's dead.
Show me again.
Dude, he's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but... we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
My guy's dead.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Hey, what'd she say, like, Daddy?
Daddy!
burn that gun at the ground.
Oh my god, there we go, oh my god, bro. I took care of another problem. My mom's screaming in my ear. Rat, where's that rat? Okay. Rat.
Why did they die here?
Because
what happened?
You don't wanna know. Beer.
He found me. Ross found me.
How did he know what you were?
Come, girl. Take my hand.
Who's the mother?
You don't belong down there. Come.
I'm gonna skip this part because this is actually kind of boring, not gonna lie. He just tells his little girl that she shouldn't be down there and stuff. It's really not that fun. Skip. I can't skip this fuck.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
What's a bow?
Bow?
Enough muttering to that plaything.
It ain't a plaything. It's a deal.
Follow.
Alright, yeah, now we can skip it.
See this plant over here?
That heals you. That heals you.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
That heals you.
Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life.
Yeah, shut up.
Full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
Yeah, shut up.
Just a part of all mother's embrace.
Embrace.
You can see his pee-pee, but it's tiny. Look, it's so tiny. Usually. Like, look at my man. His pee-pee tiny ass. Sheesh.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous.
Okay.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I mean, if they're a monster, why did we even... Oh, I know what to do here. Hide in the tall grass. Okay, I'll be right back. I had to eat two whole goddamn sandwiches.
Aloy, the machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Why did I tell you it's there. The tall grass?
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Hey, bro.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Lol. See, I can see where they're going. How do I know? I can eyeless replay this thing.
And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
Where even is my guy?
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Oh. Look how my man walks.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Sure. My guy, hurry up. Oh yeah, he falls and then he falls into a bunch of horses.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Not horses. Not even a horse. It's just more machines.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find
wait, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. What you barking at? Oh, you're barking at the people who are building a house. No wonder. I need this. This is so I can craft arrows. Actually, I only need...
There. See them? These are called striders.
Yeah, my guy falls into a bunch of striders.
Why'd you chase them off?
I'll show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
I need a rock so that I can distract a bunch of them. Watch, these rocks are going to be so much important.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
No, I actually need more because you'd be surprised how much I play. Two days ago. I was playing the game in my hotel, but as I told you, my dad rented it for a whole day for like $50. I need a lot of these rocks to distract them in the future.
All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Yeah.
Wait for my signal.
You only need one rock for this, bro. Crap. Sheesh, I'm like a little big pee-pee. Oh. Let's pick him up.
Harvest the kill so I can there. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Oh my god. Alright.
Good.
Now, I gotta craft arrows.
Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Now we grabbed a couple on the way here. It's not really that hard to craft arrows. We just need metal and sticks.
Use arrow traps and metal shards for arrowheads.
Yeah, I know.
Good.
You need to.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Bro, where are you?
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Like, come on, man, I'm ready to kill some stuff again. Alright, when I'm a teenager in this game, I get to fight like a big, big monster. Oh yeah, wait, you know what their weakness is? Thunderback.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Thunderback. It's fire. Oh, I knew it.
It's time to make your first kill, anyway. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study the terrain.
Yeah, when I'm a teenager, I can make fire arrows so I can kill a big monster.
Like its eye. Can you guess another?
It's back.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games.
Shut up.
Now, take down that Strider.
Watch.
The good strike!
That's how a pro does it. I'm the new forging dream, my guy.
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
Yeah, shut up.
We train again.
Yeah, shut the hell up.
That boy! The one running the brave trails!
Follow Eloy! Quick!
Yeah, my guy's behind me. Let's go. It's faster to do this. You speedrunning, bro. I forgot the way. Fuck. Oh yeah, it's straight up ahead. I'ma have to absolutely juke the hell out of these guys, bro. Watch. I know how to do this, bro. See? You can see what they're going on.
Slowly.
What if my guy don't want over? Okay, I need him to like. My guy, stop! Yeah, okay.
Come on.
I can't let him see. Let's look at Ridgewood. Okay, my guy's gonna do a whole 180, bro. My guy won't even notice me. Oh, that couldn't have been a good opportunity to run over there, bro. Oh, god dang it, bro. Yeah, shut up. You're not even that strong, bro. I face harder, bro. Come on, just move out of here, bro. You're not even that cool.
Their paths.
Okay, yeah, where my guy going? Okay, it's gonna do a whole 180, bro. Oh shit.
Almost there.
My god, yes, just go away, my god. Not even that cool.
There he is.
Yo, 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 what's up?
Hey.
What? How is this?
Sheesh, Omega Lord. Raise, hold up. Let me know how the hell she's doing this, bro. Like, my god, I'm gonna smack some cheeks if you know what I mean. Sheesh. It's called simple brain, my guy. Dude, my guy literally wanna smack some cheeks under this freaking big thing. Like, no machines are gonna look at me.
How is this possible?
Yeah, shut up. Okay, the rest of the work, I'm gonna just run. Yeah, he just gets beat. Yeah, my guy just gets beat. You don't want to see that, bro. You don't want to see that. Okay, I don't want to throw the rock at his hand this time because I get a scar. Aim for his head. Oh god, dang it, bro. Oh, I was about no. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is actually a cool scenario, bro. Kill that bunny, like... Dude, why didn't you kill that bunny, like, in The Last of Us? Omega Lord Big PP Destroyer 99. Bro, your soup is heating up, my guy. Dream parkour, am I right? Ha, imagine not hitting the head. The Mooses have a lot of weaknesses on their back, bro. No, go fuck yourself, bro. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh. Do you hate when that happens when an adult takes pity on you if I'm trying to help you, but you're like, shh, bitch, shut the hell up, my guy. Cool scenario happening in 3, 2, 1. Ah. Oh. That was a cool scenario, bro. Shame. My girl speedrunner. My girl full on training now. It doesn't even, like, bro, it doesn't take 2 shots to kill one of them, bro. It doesn't take one. It takes a whole 3 arrows to kill one of those, bro.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where is he
going
to?
Shut up, man. I went the wrong way. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Or I didn't, fuck.
What's he doing out there?
He's sucking my dick, bro. Yeah, what's he's sucking my dick, bro.
Aloy.
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget.
Who forgot?
About your training, Aloy. But I fear there's a lot. Would you learn it?
Of course.
There has been some. It affords enough descendant.
Fire arrow.
Once you have that. Yes.
I'll get
the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law. Stuck him.
That sounds.
Yeah, shut up. I, guys, you have to see this. You have to see this. I know there's fall damage in this game, but look at this. Kobe!
Something's real.
Oh, no, you didn't see it. No! Basically, her whole freaking body is instantly like collapses. Like when she's falling down, sometimes you can see the T pose while she's going down, bro. Shit. I got it, Gary. What, that your father's maybe gay? Yeah, I know the way. I have to go to 2 and then 1. I know the way, bro. I'm not that dumb. The campfire does nothing.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if they could be
birth giver.
Alright, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Yeah, a herd, because, the guy who you saved when you were a little kid, he gives you, like, a new costume, and it's actually really dumb. Like, it looks ugly, and the one that I want is really cool, so I'm gonna kill all of the freaking beasts. Because, dude, I need that costume. It's a rare. So I kind of, like, need it. There we go. What's up, bro? Sheesh! Headshot. You think I don't see you, bro? Easy. I need this because they actually do a bunch of damage, bro. Oh, no, I don't have any rich wood. Oh, it's right here. I need to kill all of them so I can get the rare costume. Oh shit. Oh. climate. Yay! Come here, baby boy. Oh my god! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Come here, boy! Shoo!
To an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her.
Cool.
Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt?
It's my fault.
I'll do what I can.
Make sure.
Okay, now where is this girl at, bro? Map. Because I'm right here. My guy, where? Oh. Oh yes, let's go. She forgot. I need a lot of Ridgewood though. Blaze. I have to use 5. Brr. Okay, so, please sleep all night. Yup, she's dead. Bro, she's dead.
That must be Arana.
I need help.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down.
You can't blind me, bro. You literally can't blind me. come at me, bro. Pop. With the friends, no way. We missed his friends, no way. That was kind of easy, not gonna lie. Like, what were you scared about, my guy? That was easy.
You for a minute?
No.
Thank you. You're fine. I'll look for your spear. You will? Oh, thank you. Go find your father. Oh, no.
Where's my gold spear? You know what? Fudge your spear. Oh, is it right there? Oh no. Come here. Nah, I only need like a...
Good for an old remedy.
Ooh. Monday. Oh. Rear, let's go. Any more of this? Any more of this? Alright, let's go. Can't run from me, bro. Oh, fuck. Ooh, ooh. Can't run from me. Come on, hit the back. Hit the back. There you go. Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough of the rear.
Handy. Time to see Karst and get a trip caster.
Yeah, I need that trip caster.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is there he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Lord.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade.
Let's get straight to the point, bro.
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay.
I'll be the... Now that you've got yourself a smile...
I guess that concludes our business.
All right.
Yep.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate.
Shockwave. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Let him stare.
I go hunting about once a month for shards.
An outcast walking, imagine. I am not funny. Omega Lord PP Destroyer 99 PP LMAO LL. That's a pig. Oh yes. Okay, I'm just gonna hunt one, trust.
Got that attention.
Oh. There you are. There's one behind me too. That's a rare. Actually, that, no, that was uncommon rare, so blue. Okay, that's all I wanted.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on. There he is.
Aloy, you're here.
Quick save. Okay, this guy, it's not right, it's not really.
Still around.
Good idea.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yep.
Follow the path. It's not far.
Nah, not the path, bro.
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Yeah, this thing is not nothing to play around with, bro. I know how to defeat it, though. I know how to defeat it. It's fire arrows. How many of these things? Oh, it was just one.
Machine will be mine.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
True. Okay, so this is the part where I'm gonna go silent. Because you're about to see what we about to fight, bro. I'm gonna go silent. Because look at this. Look at this, bro. Look at this.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? Why? Sawtooths? How many were there?
didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Big boy destroyer 99. Sheesh, cool boy. It's a cool boy. Yeah, I see it under its head. Yeah, see, that's its weakness. Its weakness is to fire. Nah, I'm gonna go silent now. Thing on its back. No. Yo, what's up, bro? Run. So bad. It's on its back. I hit it. Let's go. Oh my god, dude, my mic literally fell off, bro.
That was worth it.
Oh my god.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test.
No, it wasn't.
Was passed.
It was so you can protect
it's
something.
Your last day in the embrace, isn't it? When it is time for you to...
I understand.
Do you?
But if...
Then I...
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
Yeah, let's get straight to the point, bro, because the rest of the thing, they're just gonna give you side quests, which is like, get food for Mother. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so later on we're gonna fight like dragons and stuff.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Oh, he has a rare. Oh, let's go. See, this is a rare.
Hello?
Okay, I'm Mother's Heart. This is where I meet the guy that's gonna give me a cool costume. Yeah, let's see if I have enough. Alright, yeah. Inventory, yeah. Yeah, I have enough. Because the costume is sick. Okay, so I don't want to spoil the rest of the thing because I'll wait because let's speak.
So
yes,
soon it'll look.
I'm right.
You should
but
be
I
for you.
How could he do this today of all days?
Okay, I don't want to spoil the rest of it. Let's just say, Vengeance. No, not Vengeance. Double Crossed. Let's just say that, bro. I'm not gonna say from who, though.
Aloy!
Yep.
It's you, isn't it?
It is.
Are you?
Teb is. I never, as you can.
What's it going to call?
Quick later. Oh no! I need 200? Oh, that sucks. Guess I just got this. Yeah, because look at this. Oh, never mind.
Well, it's every
okay, later. Okay, later. Okay, later. Let me mark him.
See, I'm gonna be an uncle again.
Shame that.
Chug! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk.
My guy's drunk.
Climbing houses.
What about Vala?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
I'm gone.
Hey, over here.
Karst?
Careful.
Okay.
Don't be there. Wait.
All right, then.
Good luck.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing focus. Where did you get yours?
What? That's impossible.
Quiet.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No.
Whoa. Hey. You got the same...
His name?
He's just...
What else do you... I should...
Yeah, I mean... You know... I'll eat. She got it. Anyway.
Oh no. Fudge. Parkour, parkour.
To start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Back, bro, get the hell out of here. Oh, hold on, hold on. Man. I know what her mother is. I'm just gonna say that it's non-existent.
Oh, mother, cheer. Why is a child but a mother's hope that takes light? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls.
That's why I don't like those, because if it lands on the ocean, like, animals are gonna eat and die, bro. The fact that like 60,000 people do it, it's like 99% of the freaking ocean, not 99, like 1% of the ocean like eats it. Big Daddy Destroyer. Okay, this guy, he's actually lying. Yeah, this guy is actually lying.
Hello, Owen. What? Stop. I've never seen it.
You would steal if you...
When we spoke...
It didn't...
You're not a very...
Do you always...
Only the fuck?
When we spoke...
It didn't...
What are you doing?
Aaron, when all... It's just enough...
I don't... I'm used...
It's enough, you should...
No. Imagine if water killed you in this game. That would actually suck. Oh yeah, quick save. Hold up, be right back. Big Penis Destroy 99, bro? Shit.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well,
so this is how it's gonna.
This is how it's gonna.
Too bad for you. Don't over.
You know.
You should. But I suppose.
I. Yeah. You'll be the.
Oh, are you?
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
It's shit.
You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Put a I need a wait. Oh, there we go. Shoot.
unlockable.
My guys, move!
I need a trophy to continue.
I actually hate this. Oh, oh my god, I actually took the damn trophy.
And again. Okay. Faster, come on. I've gotta catch up.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Strong. That's it.
No way but forward.
Just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around.
Who's the lead? I can't see.
Fox, the ball right behind us.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging. We gotta keep going.
The outcast. Real trail? Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? Made it. Come on now. Hurry. Keep at it.
I hate to honestly do this.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Watch. Watch how the pro does it, bro. Pro always finds a way.
Can't hold them! Oh, mother, help us! Kill the invader!
Mande!
Kill them!
Okay.
Keep fighting!
Oh my god, my freaking...
They keep coming! How many are there? Get back in there and fight!
Bro, what was that? One, that's two.
Too many of them.
That's three. That's four.
We can't hold them.
That's five.
Mother, help us. Kill the defilers.
This is what the betraying comes from.
Come
come here! Okay, you know who was the betrayer? It was the guy with the other fusion. It was him. Alright, here is where we find out who the mother is.
They must have found me before I bled out. Why is no one here? I don't see my bow here. The damaged fake is the one I took off them. I'm picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was home. The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why? There. With the rest of my things.
It is easier if I show you.
Oh my god, my mic keeps falling off, bro. Hold up. Switch up. Oh my god, my freaking mic won't stop falling off. God, there we go. I'm about to see your mother.
Aloy.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Tears up.
You are in times of no matter.
Even beyond.
Yes. For event.
You know who the mother was?
Nora Faithful.
The mother was the mountain.
Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky.
Okay.
Grab a little bit.
mother be praised. You're alive.
Shut up. Shut the hell up.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now.
I should be on the
beast.
Sure, I'll equip this.
Ignore her. Continue the report. There are
I need the gate up. I recognize
you.
I've been in
you, but.
And where were I? What was that?
Pray! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Oh my god!
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad! Oh, Mother, guide my hand!
Oh my god! Yeah, that was talking about that. It's a whole different thought. Because, dude, I didn't know what to do, though. Dildo. Shit.
Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! For the secret land! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
You dick. What is that? Let's see what its weakness is. It's fire, it's fire! Its head. This girl was sad. Bro, it's only going for me. Damn, bitch. Alright. Oh, fudge, oh, fudge. How? Yeah.
How did you kill?
Exactly. But
I think I know.
Graves, I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
My God. Oh my God, I can't even believe I even survived that, bro.
I need to test this device. See what it can do.
Let's go. Equip. Look at this! Sheee. I don't have that much anymore, but you know, who cares? Like, look at this! Sheee.
Bro, it's your sister, Alara.
Dude, that took a big chunk of my health. If I didn't have all of those heal potions, dude, I would have died. And also, I'm very good at this game. This, give me this, give me this, give me this. Hmm. What is that, bro? What is that? Okay. I know what to do. This is the plan so I can kill those fucking spiders. Because now they big as shit. I. Shut the fuck. Oh. Morbo. Ammo. Wait, I don't have my. Oh, yeah. Equipped. Okay, I have to go all the way over there. What the fuck?
Rom! It's your sister, Olara!
Kill the fox.
Get out of this.
Okay.
I think I'm in the clear.
Yeah, it was free. Come on.
Okay, here it goes. Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. It seems almost tame. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
Oh, screenshot. Come on, boy. Hey.
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
This rider is fast. This beast walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might be useful.
Bro, this is cool. Okay, I need to know how to mount this boy. How the frick do I make my guy run? I have 11 silent strike hunter oh yes. Okay. Okay, critical hit. Okay, that was good. Look at all this stuff I have. Come on, my guy, hurry up. Oh, there we go. It's X.
Watch yourselves. Bring it closer. Closer.
Varl?
Am I I'm erect.
No. If I yeah. Isn't that I should be up.
You might.
No, where's my. Yes. Okay, do a whole 180.
May the goddess protect.
All of the embrace. They're just also more dangerous.
Quick save. Quick save. Not Strider. Alright, let's go. Shee, 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 shee. Come on, go faster, boy. Shee. Whoa, 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 whoa. My guy?
My name is that.
I need to get good.
Alright.
Oh. No, I'm not gonna kill you. Come on, come on. I need to catch like something that can run faster than a Strider. Like something that could fly and run faster than this. I should probably tame a dragon, bro. Not gonna lie.
Is that a corpse at his feet?
There's
danger.
Yes, that's it.
Who was?
A thief.
No, it's one left.
I like.
Come at me, my pet. Like, look at this. I can't believe I used to run.
My focus is picking up those ruins. That must be done first. City of the old ones. Of the metal ones.
Let's go, boy. Shoo! Nothing. Let's go here. Come on, boy. Okay, inventory. Let's see what we even have. What's the stuff I don't really need? I don't really need that. Yeah, I need to drop a lot of stuff, bro. Let's go, Mario. Can this swim? I mean, I don't think it can swim, but it can run.
Ross said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
Run, run, run.
All right, new plan.
Let's go, da baby. Let's get another skills. I have to know. Yes. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God, no way, 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 no way. No way. Where are my shards? How much shards did I even get from that? I got 20 from that.
So many wounds.
Next time.
What happened to you?
Oh.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah. You're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Where can I find my point, then? Describe your clever... Fine, just remember...
You're the...
I wish I could have...
Did you...
Where do you get...
There were work.
What was your hunt?
After the, we caught it in the...
Your part.
Come on.
Tell me what you want.
Fuck. You...
You have not...
Devil's Thirst. Okay. Yeah, at least that gives me a thousand, like 10,000 XP, bro.
Great. Well, you are, we need it when I...
No.
No, you put the after... Yep, you...
Okay, so this gives me 1,000, this gives me 1,000. Got a 4 boar skins. Find Tame's Ring. I don't even know what fucking Tame's Ring is.
Oh.
I think...
Oh. Well, but I have...
Do you try to...
Only...
And how...
You're the...
If you'd consider...
Now, what is this? Level 18, holy fuck. Firefly crab... Do I need to be level 18 for this shit, bro?
Next time, I'll remember what you need.
Here she is! They make
the girl with the cart. They can know what a word is. So, who said you'll clip up for you? I should be going.
Alright.
Some things are beyond our care. I'll know better.
Okay, I need to kill 4 boars and some other stuff. Four boars, missing devil's thirst.
Well, she's an outcast no longer.
Number one, I need a, how do I craft one of those taming things? Come at me, my animal. Yes! Because I don't want to walk, I want to just press X and instantly like go anywhere I want. Cutting, cutting, cutting. Aww, that sucked. He died? Oh, he didn't. Oh my god, good thing I died because I was not about to go tame another one, bro. Oh my god. Oh, oh, so sticky. Oh fuck, I fell from a chair. Oh, so sticky. Sticky, dicky, sticky, oh my shitty, Let's go, dog baby. My, I got a plan to kill all of them.
Coming off them like smoke.
How do you beat these things, bro? Okay, okay. I got an actual big brain ass idea. Okay, you guys are gonna see what this big brain idea is gonna do, bro. Let me call my boy up in here. Okay, let me call him up. But I'm gonna leave him as soon as we get to the bridge. Alright. You're gonna see why. I actually got a good idea for once. Okay, you stay there. While I go over here. Climb this mountain. And stay absolutely sick.
Clear them out.
Let me make two. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go up in this mountain. You're gonna see what I'm gonna do. What did I tell you? I'm big brain, bro.
I can't spare the weight.
Okay. Oh shit, no, oh god damn it. Stay here.
Again.
Okay, inventory, Number one, what are those things? Number two, get the hell out of here, bro. Get the hell out of here.
Corrupted Watchers.
Oh, you did not, you dickhead. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, yeah, that was a horrible idea. Okay. This is the idea. I'm gonna try to get up to one of those big, bad, big ass places, you know what I mean? Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Come on. Can do it.
fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
How am I supposed to kill all of these? Okay. You know what? Do you know what? Do you know what? Just going for it, bro. Just going for it. Okay, I'm able to kill 5, but 10 of them come up. Alright, get on my horse. Get the hell out of here. Real quick, sunny boy. On skills. Let me heal my pet, bro. Let me heal my pet. I need to. Oh, I'm afraid. I'm actually afraid now. Oh my god. I'm afraid my guy's gonna die. No, I don't even know how to craft another. My mic was all the way down this whole time. Oh no, my guy's gonna die. No. Is that a person? No! No! Stop! 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 My guy, stop! My guy, stop! Oh no! Let's go. Is my guy safe? My guy is safe! My guy's at full HP now. He's not broken at all. Let's go. At least we're not there. At least we're not there up there. Alright, let's do that. That. I only have one skill point. Let's go.
Turn back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
Oh, yeah? This is a corruptor. I can get another animal with this. What the fuck? Okay. The corruptor is a bitch, okay? At least we know he's out there. And when he's out there, I need to kill him. Horace, I'm sorry, you have to stay back. Let me kill the animals around.
These machines are dangerous.
Come on, come on, critical it. Let's go. Oh, fudge. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. This corrupted does not let me go, bro. It does not let me go. I have to kill the monsters around it, and then I have to kill the big boy. And if you don't know, that's hard to do, bro. Let me get the fire arrows out. Pop. Let me get this boy.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Yeah, shut up. God damn it. God damn it. Just die. Oh my god, I hate this guy. Look at him. He's big. I have to kill the watchers first because they give out the whole signal that I'm there. Alright, number one, you over here. Number two, all right, that's a watcher.
back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
One hit? Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't heal. Oh my god. How is this possible, bro? Number one, you over here. Number two, this. Number three.
A corruptor.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Killing all the big mommy machines. Fudge you. Fudge you. Drink. Come on. Come on. Bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. Bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. Jessica! Did you sleep with your goddamn teacher, Mr. Wilson? Bottom jeans, boot with the fur, got the whole club. Bottom jeans, boot with the fur, got the whole club looking at. Come on. Oh shit. Bottom jeans, boots with the fur, got the whole club looking at. Bottom jeans. Let's go.
The sun shines upon us this day.
Come on.
The sun risking its ass down here.
Okay. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Da baby. Okay, let's get rid of one. Five damage. And one. Damn it. Okay, let's get this boy. Come to my mile. Oh my god, dude, that actually hurt.
Girl, approach.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates and send word to Captain Balon.
Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
My guy be looking at Dark Souls.
For taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Bonnet jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. 1,000 feet?
I should get down and walk.
Bonnet jeans with the fur.
That's all there is in Banuk.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
New machine.
There's a skill.
Maybe.
Move along. You have no.
Level 30!
Around here.
Captain Balan, the guard at the gate said you've been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. Our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. After what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What is this
place? Data during by the.
I've got a.
One moment. I sense it. They'll.
Level 15, what the fuck? What are these people giving me like level 15 shit, bro?
There are no shadows under the noonday sun.
Okay, let's see the quest. So I was supposed to do all of this bullshit back then. Trip machines with shock wires. Okay, I can do that. No. Okay, I can trip a bunch of freaking. My god, I got hurt from that, but I can't get hurt from freaking. From freaking machines. What the fuck?
Trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, we'll talk. And he will pay for the lives he's ruined.
How the hell do I get down there? I'm not about to leave, my man. No. Come on. Don't leave me. Come on. Come on. I'm not about to leave my man. We'll find a way out of here. Okay. Okay. My man's doing good. Okay, let's go. Alright, we have to find a way around this. Alright, my man's doing good. Okay, okay, let's go. Okay, a couple more rocks. A couple more rocks. Okay, let's go. Come. Couple more. Let's go, okay. Okay, one more rock. Let's go. And that's how a pro does it. Let's go. Was that a dragon? Dude, I'm not joking. I'm not capping. I literally just saw a dragon. What is that? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I believe you. I do a quick save. Sheesh.
I shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating.
Okay. Hold up. I. I'm gonna search up how to craft one of those taming things. Because, dude, I need to tame that dragon, bro. I really need to tame that thing. How to... Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Okay, so I have to be level 50 to get this. Okay. 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 So I can tame every animal in this. I can tame literally dude, I can tame every animal in this game. I can tame a corruption. I can tame a corruption. And also the flying things. Wait. Can I add stuff? Hold up. Can I add stuff? Okay, so I can tame all of these, but I can't ride all of them. The only things that I can ride is up to here. That's it. That's kind of bad, to be honest. Yeah, so these are all the things that I can ride in here. Oh my god, I can fly? I can ride a crocodile? Let's see what this trader has. Yo, 800, let's see a boat that I can buy. Yes. Oh, we have this up. No, wait. Oh, it's the same thing. Oh wait, no. Okay. Okay, be right back. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. And, just let me quick. save. Now do a manual. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to beat your meat, and tell you.